Welcome to the Black Sea Resort of Sochi, host to Russia's first ever Formula One race. The drivers are getting ready, so let's join them for the start of the Russian Grand Prix. Situated just 3 miles from the Georgian border, the 3.6 miles Sochi Autodrome has two notable overtaking opportunities into turn one and then turn 13. 18 corners in total here, 12 to the right and 6 to the left, and it's an average lap speed of around 130 miles per hour. And I'm delighted, as always, to introduce Anthony Davidson, who'll be taking you through all the action alongside me today. Now, I want to ask you about Lewis Hamilton.
Well, it was a really impressive lap in qualifying to get pole position, but are they going to be able to hold on to the lead into the first corner with so many quick starters around them? So we're in for an exciting start then, I'm sure. And then they'll all start to settle down a bit and try and find a rhythm as they plan the next phase of the Grand Prix. It's important to know when to push and when to hold back so as not to overcook those tyres early on.
Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. An immense lap from Lewis Hamilton yesterday puts him on pole position, and it's Valtteri Bottas that completes the front row. Moving on to the rest of the grid, we have Perez, Norris, Charles Leclerc and Ricciardo, Sainz, Gasly, Tsunoda and Fernando Alonso, Ocon, Vettel, Lance Stroll and Raikkonen, Russell, Giovinazzi, Nicholas Latifi and Mick Schumacher. Mazepin and Max Verstappen completes the grid. Which of these talented drivers will come out on top today?
But officials aren't looking to push for a safety car right now. Just be careful.
superb driving. That's the race win.
A great race then, and a fantastic win here in Sochi. Anthony Davidson, what helped them deliver this result, do you think?
I think the key here is just the quality of the racecraft, you know? I mean, how many overtakes did they make overall? I'm sure we have a stat person keeping score somewhere, and it was fantastic to watch, wasn't it? This is a strategic sport at the end of the day, but it's always really gratifying to see close-fought battles on track. It's what all the fans are after.
The drivers are en route to the podium as we speak. What a fantastic win for the Red Bull team. They performed exceptionally today, keeping us firmly on the edge of our seats throughout the entirety of the race. Congratulations to everyone at the team. Some amazing talent out on the track today. But Anthony, who would you pick as your driver of the day?
Max Verstappen seemed to just effortlessly weave through the other drivers today without a care in the world. He was definitely my driver of choice.
Well, Ant, an end to another fantastic weekend of racing.